Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Pisces. We'll be picking few cards, guys, from this deck for your daily energies and your career situation, guys. This is for your daily energies, Pisces. This is for your career situation. We are picking one card, guys, for each. And this is for our relationship situation, Pisces. And I'll be picking one card from the angel deck. So this is the angel deck card. We will open that at last, guys. So for your daily energies, Pisces, it is a wheel of fortune in reverse. So with this card, guys, the energy, a very positive energy here, guys. So whatever your situation is, you are seeing success in whatever you do in your work, all that projects, the results are up to expectation and you are happy for it. That is what I see here. And you see here turning points in your life, major turning points. Things are going in a very positive way for you, guys. That is what I see here. Whatever you need to do, you are getting that expected results and you feel extremely happy for it. Things are going in a very positive way. Maybe even in your relationship, this person is what you had expected for you as a companion. Their qualities and what they are, you both share that mutual understanding, trust and love. That is what I see here. And maybe whatever is destined, the happy things are just coming to you without you making much efforts today, guys, in your work situation. So whatever goals you have, achievements you have, you are getting it more than you had dreamed for, more than you had wished for. So whatever goals and achievements are destined, they are coming towards you, guys. That is what I see here. And let us see what is the card for your career situation, Pisces. The Chariot. I hope you can see the card. The Chariot in reverse. So with this card, maybe in your situation, you may have certain stressful situations, guys. But with the previous card here, I think you will be able to overcome all that, guys. Maybe some kind of legal matters you may be involved in, some lawsuits or something, but you are getting over it. That is what I see here. Some it is coming to some negotiations or some it is just disappearing. That is what I see here. So whatever struggles and stressful situations that you had in your work situation, guys, and you are enjoying abundant prosperity, guys, beyond your imagination. So it's just like luck and destiny are going hand in hand to bring you gifts in your situation. That is what I see here. What is the card for your relationship? The Sun in reverse. So though this card is in reverse, it just denotes that in your relationship with this person, you have that understanding, love, and if you are married to this person or if you are in a relationship with this person, you share that great understanding. You share that understanding with each other. That trust is there. And you have a great compatibility, attraction is there, and intimacy is there in this relationship, guys. So that is what I see here. Though we saw certain stressful situations in your career, I see here that overall the energy is towards something very positive, guys, Pisces. So all things are good and happy are coming towards you. That is what is happening today, guys. For your angel guidance, guys, so this card may or may not relate to your present situation, guys. This angel guidance is to make our day better, guys. So if we follow this guidance, it will just improve our day, bring in more peace and happiness. So that is what this card is about. Let us see what is the card. Friendship. With this card, guys, the angel guidance is that in life we have a hectic lifestyle. So we work, we seldom have a time to make friends. We lead a very hectic lifestyle, guys. We don't have time to make friends. So what friends we have are those friends who accept us for what we are, who we are. We should never forget those friends, guys. Those are the people who help us to cope up in our challenging lives. So when we open our heart to those people of our hopes and dreams and even sadness and worries, we will build that sense of togetherness in that relationship, and we will never feel alone. So we need to nurture such friends, guys. And the most valuable friend that we have in our life is ourselves. So we should never forget ourselves. So whatever we are, whatever qualities that we have, we should never be judgmental, and we should never criticize. We should support ourselves first, have that compassion and understanding for ourselves first. So whatever tough times that we are going through, we can be strong for ourselves, have that strength in ourselves, have that strong conviction. So when we have that deep understanding about us, we will be able to build that strong conviction, guys, in our heart. So we have to go in for that. The same time, we should not forget the friends we have in our family members or this person whom we are in relationship with. So we need to speak our mind openly, whatever dreams we have and whatever we want to achieve, or even the sadness and worries, whatever it is. When we do that, we will feel that deep connection with that person, guys, and it will open our heart to more love and harmony in our life. So that is what the angel card is about, and that is the angel's guidance for us today, guys. And that is the reading for you all, Pisces. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, Pisces.